fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure...
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Don't lock up. Way more than I expected. Ambush to rear. Chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Sentry set up.
Hold that thought. Incoming. Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. Restart's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. I've never run into an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from? Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Sentry deployed.
Just finished injecting lubricant. H2 feeds just connected, getting there. Shit, that's a warrior. Power to the mains. Nice. We'll send a follow-up engineering team to get that mess fixed proper. Heading aft toward the core. Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy.
Sentry active.
Access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marie. The access point is to the right. Through the door.
Running a bypass.
Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft. On your toes, fire team! Watch the vents!
Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Hey, when we reach Honecker, how many pieces do you think? Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. Hey, dare you to spit over the side? Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space.
Ralph?
If we don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. To pop out all over when this turns on. Bugs inbound. They are right on you.
Patching up. Got it.
Enjoy the ride, Marines. Next stop, Honecker. Or his corpse, whatever. Honecker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xeno.
That's 2 minutes faster than my last attempt. I'll take it.
Honaker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines. It's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network. Honaker, you read?
Ambush.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. I locked down the deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center. Was that you? I heard a lot of banging.
Wasn't nothing we can't handle, Doc. Just stay frosty.
Glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait!
Sentry active.
Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
Sentry deployed.
Station went very differently.
Catching up?
Sorry. Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Acid on the deck. Your work, Doc.
They've been trying to get at me. I rigged the pipes. I think it's jammed. Behind you! Everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Seeksin robots?
Yeah, well, Seeksin used to own Katanga.
Shit.
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so...
Ammo drop! Sentry set up!
You'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. I broke the valve. Toss the wheel in a side room. Sorry. Yep, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room. Reset the access code to the server core. Maybe I'm just...
Should do it. Now we... Fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover! Eyes up!
Thank you.
followed me. And we... they made it in the lab on LV-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until... the woman who... the one it came out of. Her name was Monica.
Aid kits here. Ammo drop here.
The room I'm in, it's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Locks are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming. Spacesuit.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the...
Take a sidearm. Fire team. Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. The bottom is filled with water. Not a good sign.
Here they come.
Thank you.
Thanks for the gun. I'll do what I can.
Swarm, coming in!
Mind out!
More of them! From the sides!
Clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks.
Oh, I got the wrong one again. I'd be so confused. That's so specific.
Down 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. Station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through waste processing. Get feet wet, Marines. Watch the vents! Far into the room. Bath time's over. Get on up.
They're coming.
Ammo drop. Patching up. Sentry active.
Inbound. Ford's got power, but they're locked down. Esther?
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? Accessing. I have the code for you.
Running a bypass.
Joe's, though. Es?
I would be pleased to assist. Data corruption, I'm afraid. No cipher present.
So, we're safe.
Hold that thought, Doc.
Oh.
spaceship?
Mine's out!
What the fuck happened here?
Weyland-Yutani synths brought local animals.
Passage secured.
Hear that?
I have no link to Pridefly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote. Shorepotty, you'll prep the hangar.
Mine's out!
Sentry deployed.
Start depressurization when you're ready.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
Alright, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time.
Right on time. Here come the bugs!
Sentry active.
Keep them off us, or fly yourself home.
Time.
the ride home. Just keep the Sippy from throwing up during my burn. Put a bag over his head or something.
That was stress.